So now we'll be writing A words in our pencil time English. So if you see, this is your pencil time English. In this, we'll be writing A words. So are we ready? So let's begin. Now we have this A family words. First we'll write the date. That will be 19.6.20. Now we'll first start with the first A family word, that is ab. So what we are going to write? Ab. So we make a A. Yes, next to A we make a B. Ab. Give a small dash and write C A and a B. So which is this word we have learned it just now? Ab, cap. Yes? Now we go to the next one. We write A and a D. Add. So now we'll write bad, a standing line. B between the blue lines. A and a standing line and then the D. Can you see it is the D and the B is touching the red line and A is in between them. So B add bag. Yes? And the next word is ag. So now A and a G. That is a G. Ag, ag. Give a small dash. And then we will write a bag. Yes? A standing line. Curve. B. A. And a G. That is a G. B. Ag. Bag. Now the next. So now we are going to write the next A word. That is am. Am. A. Yes, next to the A, a M. A standing line. Can you see it is being written only in the blue lines? Am. Give a small dash and then we write a yam. Y. A. M. Yam. So now we are going to do the next one, that is Anna. An. So A and a N. An. Give a small dash and then we'll write a ran. A standing line. R. A and a N. So can you see all the words are between these blue lines? Yes. R and ran. The next one we are going to write is app. A and a P. App. Give a small dash and then we'll write a cap. C A and a P. Cap. Yes. The next one we'll write a at. At a at. Just a minute, please. So now we'll write at. So that is a A and a T. Give a small dash and then we write a bat. B A and a T. So now we have written ab, cap, ag, bag, ag, bag, am, yam, an, ran, ap, cap, at, bat. So now we are going to write a sentence. So there are two rules in a sentence, that it begins with a capital letter and ends with a full stop. So let's begin. We'll write a, next to the margin we'll write a capital letter, that is T. Can you see? So next to the T we write a H. and then we write a E. Now, in between two words, we'll give one finger space. Remember, this is very important. We have to give one finger space. So, we've written other. The letters are close to each other. Then we give another one finger space and we write a bag. That is a B, A, and a G. Yes, the bag. Again, one finger space, everybody. I hope you all are giving your one finger space. Has H, A, and a S. Has. Again, one finger space. Again, one finger space. T, A between the blue lines, and a G. Tag. And then we don't forget to give a full stop. So the bag has a tag. I hope children will have
the picture which I'm showing you all, that in your notebook you'll be writing in this manner. And I hope till now you have understood all A words. Yes, thank you.